The federal government has said it shut down a building housing the embassy of Nigeria in Berlin, Germany, in order to allow thorough disinfection of the building. In a statement on Friday, the embassy said the move was necessary to guarantee the safety of staff and the visiting public amid the coronavirus pandemic. It dispelled reports that the building was shut down due to the non-payment of rent, stressing that the property belongs to the government of Nigeria.